Yeah. I knew Jeremy, Jerry Hyde, but I never met a Jeremy.
Man, would you ask this question again?
You do the electric slide.
That's the question. Can I do the electric slide? Ladies and gentlemen, they never asked me if I can break dance. They never asked me if I can foxtrot. But they're always asking me if I can electric slide. That. I get electric slide. I get electric slide with the best of them. Problem is, there's nobody here that's the best of them. Can you electric slide? Okay, guys. Give me a little groove. Let me see you do electric slide. You got people to join you? Well, we're going to get people to join you. We're going to do electric slide. You smile. Good, you can do it even to this rhythm. Give me a backbeat. We're gonna electric slide. Brian says no electric slide. One time electric slide. Let me do electric slide. Everybody come out in, we're gonna do electric slide. We're gonna get somebody. electric. Everybody, electric. Electric. Somebody, we need more people. Do the electric slide. We need people to join us. Start it off. It's electric. Bring it on down. I tried to warn you, but you wouldn't listen. So I had to show you, people are not here for the electric slide. They're here for Latino rhythms and Brazilian rhythms and samba. I tried to warn you, but you wouldn't listen. Now, please, no more electric slide. Because electric slide, we do that in the clubs. This is a 82nd Street block party. I was trying to please you, ma'am. But they wouldn't join you on that, okay? And you know I tried. Because, you know, my mama raised a really pleasing kind of guy. Any more kids in the audience?
I want kids.
Electric slide. We lost half the audience trying to please you. I didn't have to. But you know what? As beautiful as you are, it was worth it, as far as I'm concerned. What's your name?
Marianne.
Let's have a nice hand for Marianne. Thank you so much, man. We love you.
Electric slide.
This I dedicate to Marianne. It's called, in Spanish, it's called beso, meaning kiss.